By her manana, she's a Latin from Manhattan and not Havana. Though she does the rumba for us and she calls herself Dolores, she was in a Broadway chorus known as Susie Donahue. She can take a tambourine and whack it, but with her it's just a racket. She's a hoofer from 10th Avenue. She's a Latin from Manhattan. She's a 42nd Streeter. She's a Latin from Manhattan, Senorita Donahue.